way to the ring, representing the Brotherhood from Marion, Georgia, weighing 223 pounds, Cody.
Should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on. Dear Lord, what a suplex!
Oh man,
look at this vicious onslaught. Rollins is just awesome.
Seth Rollins is showing why he is one of the most feared men in all of WWE.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
This young man can be relentless at times.
And Rollins with the reversal.
Oh, what an elbow drop. What a nasty elbow. And he hits the neckbreaker. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What an impact from that kick!
That'll leave a mark.
Three! I'm warning you, keep it up!
What a haymaker! A huge right hand!
Suddenly, he's in control.
Look at this, Seth Rollins! He's gonna be out of his mind!
And he gets back in the ring.
Six!
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Three!
He saw that one coming.
The quick kick.
Four!
And Rollins with the reversal.
Five!
Look at the agility.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Six!
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Short shot to the throat. Big bulldog. He's heading back up. No!
How good is this guy? Doing whatever it takes to win.
Oh, no! Rhodes is clinging on with everything he's got.
And Cody Rhodes is so full of himself. Have you ever heard a cell phone? It doesn't ring. It applauds.
Say what you want about Seth Rollins, but he sure is tough.
Right now, I'd expect him to start throwing some of those big strikes. If a couple of those hit, he's right back in it.
Look out!
shoulders are down.
Two.
And that one hit with the force of a big ring.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
There's the counter by Rhodes. And he's toast. Ooh, nothing pretty about that. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
This superstar
right in the kisser.
I can't believe shoulders down.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. He missed.
In that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Absolutely. Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's big.